give a damn. I've let my emotions go. Fuck me in a sober hole. This is the mantra. This is my life. You're playing with now till the end of the night. So round it.
I walk over to my daughter, and the principal come up behind me. She goes, Miss Williams, can I talk to you? Sure. I want to talk to you about what happened with Chrissy. No. I'll ask her myself. Thank you. What happened today? I hit her. I said, 'cause she hit you, huh? Nope. Did she say something mean to you? She didn't get a chance. Well, why did you hit her? She looked me right in my face in front of everybody and said, 'Because you told me to.' No, I didn't. Mom, you told me to hit her. I did not tell you to hit anybody. You're being a fibber. She got mad when I used the word fibber. She goes, 'I'm not lying. I came home yesterday and I was so sad.' And I said, 'Mommy, that girl hit me and you was frying chicken and you took the chicken off the stove and you put it to the side and you said, I'm tired of these mother with my baby. When you go to school tomorrow, you hit her ass and you don't stop until somebody pulls you off.'"
Prescription. Doctor, please listen. My brain is scattered. It can be Alice, I'm either Mad Hatter. You think I'm crazy? You think I'm gone? So what if I'm crazy? All the best people are. And I think you're crazy too. I know you're gone.